mental fragility come when push comes to shove at the end of the season with finals and whatever, and the history book unfortunately shows that there's a big problem in that scrum now as Clermont try and work position. We're only moving into the second third of this top 14 season.
I'm not sure, but watch this. Zirakashvili is
having a ride.
He's 5 foot in the air there.
Hope he doesn't get a nosebleed up there.
Do you know what? I've never seen that in a scrum.
Fairground ride.
Wow.